No one shrieked, "We want bomb." Hatta, I did not need him. Just as, also I did not need Sharir, who refused to show himself at the time of the reading of the proclamation. Indeed, I could do it myself, and indeed, I did it alone. If Marcos wants to aid Malaysia, that's his business, but we will continue to crush Malaysia, even if we have to fight alone. Malaysia, Indonesia may change its tactics, but our goal will remain the same.